Hey, Peter, Gregg, Miami, Florida. Welcome to the Christmas Room in 1080p.
Sit back, relax. You are about to watch a Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg.
Hey, welcome, welcome, welcome to the Christmas Room. Today, I am recording in 1080p. Why? Well, first, let's get the white balancing done. Being done with the right white tool, I put it here, and once I put it there, it's in the lighting, I'm gonna use the eyedropper inside the computer, and I'm gonna go, ooh, zzz, bing. Okay, now I'm color balanced. This tool is still for free right now until supplies are exhausted, so click in the link down below. It's called the right white, because it's the right white. Okay, so I'm shooting today in 1080p because I just did the video for 4K, and I got to thinking that my friends, a lot of you guys are going to be shooting in 1080 and not 4K with the Canon EOS R, even though you've purchased it or you've got the ability. Let me just think about my YouTube friends and YouTube people I know. Lewis, you're shooting with the SL2, right? Up in Canada, so what are you doing? You're shooting in 1080 because the camera doesn't have 4K. The same thing for Osvaldo. Osvaldo, you're shooting with the 77D. So you're shooting with, you're shooting at 1080 and uploading at 1080, although you do have 4K compatibility. So let's see, Julian, my buddy, you are shooting in 1080 because you're shooting with the G3. So you're shooting in 1080 and you're uploading in 1080. Justin, my friend in Texas, baby back maniac. He bought my GH5. So he's actually shooting in 4K and he has another camera, right, Justin? I think you've got an 80D that you shoot with also. So your videos are going up again in 1080. So we've got Josh at, where are you? You're at Talking Whiskey on YouTube, another buddy of mine. We talk on the phone. And you're shooting in 1080 and uploading in 1080, but you're buying a new camera. So who else we got? Matt, my buddy Matt in Canada, Art of the Image. He's shooting in 4K and uploading in 4K. So this 1080 wouldn't really be for him. Peter, I know you're recording in your GH5S and you're shooting at 4K. I don't know if you're gonna upload in 4K or you're gonna upload in 1080. I'll have to ask you the next time I talk to you on the phone. Magnus was just here last weekend. He came right here to the Christmas Room and Jingles got to meet him. You remember Magnus? So I know, you know, I don't know what you're doing. I know you've got 4K capability because you've got the 5D Mark IV and you've got a GH5. So I don't remember if you're uploading in 4K or if you're uploading in 1080. Doc at Endo, I know you got a brand new EOS R, the same as this camera that I'm using right now. I don't know if you're recording it as your base recording at 4K or 1080. Frank is the big guy here. Frank at Random Frank P. He's got a C200, so you know darn well he's recording in 4K on the Canon camera. But when Random Frank P is randomly walking around, I don't know what you're recording with as a hand camera. So I don't remember. I'm trying to think, but I think you're uploading in 1080, even though you're recording at 4K. And I know everybody that's using the 6D Mark II, there's been this wave of people going to 6D Mark II. I know you're recording in 1080 and uploading in 1080. And Casey over there in Thailand, Camera Conspiracies, Vegetable Police, I'm sending you a package, so be looking for it in the mail. I know you're recording mostly on a Panasonic G85, although you're trying some different cameras. But I think you're uploading in 1080. So there's a lot of people that are uploading basically in 1080. I just got a haircut. You know, what's the saying? Even a bad haircut is, in 2 weeks, it becomes a good haircut. So I'm kind of self-conscious. Yes, I got a mirror over there, just so you know. So I decided let's do a video in 1080 and upload it in 1080. I can also do part of this in 4K and upload it, but I think I'm going to keep this at 1080. So what lens am I using? I decided not to use the expensive f1.2 lens on here for video. I've switched it over to a cheap lens because a lot of you guys are not going to go out and buy a $1,500 lens or the 35mm 1.4, which is another $1,500 lens. So I put on a $100 lens, which is the 50mm 1.8 at 1.8. And that's what you're watching right now, 50mm 1.8 at 1.8. Now, the difference is I'm using the whole frame because at 1080, there's no crop. So now we're going to see what kind of quality we're getting out of this. And I'll see it when I put it in the computer. But I remember from the 5D Mark IV and my 80D, which I've used in here many times, the 77D, I should get really good quality. The M50, Lewis is getting great quality off of his SL2 and Osvaldo off of his 77D. So let's see how the focusing does. So now it's got face focusing. So there's a box around my face. The camera also will do LCD stuff. So I can connect directly, from the camera here, stop it and start it. And it shows me what it's tracking. So right now it's actually tracking my face. How do I know? Because there's a white box. It's called Canon Camera Connect. That's the name of the app, because the last time I said it, I got a few questions. What app are you using? All right, so now let's do a little walking around and see what happens. Now, when I turn around, my face is not going to be there for the camera. So let's see what it's going to do. I'm going to turn around and go like, oh my God, what a beautiful Christmas room. Who put that here behind me? There's a Christmas tree and two Santa Clauses. Okay, what did it do? You'll know before I do. No, I'll know before you because I'm going to look at it in the computer, but I'm going to leave it in and let's see what happens. So let's go over to the side, which makes it a little harder for it to focus. Plus, we got that little buddy over there that's got two eyes. So what you doing, baby? And then I'll come back up here and see, did the focus fail? Because the Sony does that with no problems. All the time, the Sony does that with no problems. Now I'll go over to my chair. I'm not taking the phone. I'm just letting it do its thing. And the reason for that is because I've gotten used to it with the Sony. The Sony doesn't have an articulating screen that I can turn around and see if it's actually focusing. And the Sony does not have the ability to connect to Wi-Fi and maintain face detection. So rather than walk around this with this phone in my hand, I decided I'm going to leave it there and let the chips fall where they may. So this is a $100 lens, right? You guys that know, it's $100 or $130, one of those two. It's a 50mm STM lens, so it's got the fast focusing motor. And this is what it looks like in 1080. So that's what I wanted to show you. So one of the next things that I'm going to do is I need to take pictures with the R and show you that. And I want to put the other lens. I have a 10 to 18 millimeter that's got image stabilization built into it. And obviously that's an EFS lens, so I'm going to have to use the crop mode. But let's see how it works as a vlogging camera. But that's not for this video. For this video, I just wanted you to see what the 1080 quality looked like and also how it focused when we engaged the entire frame. So if I come back here, and I look and I go, oh my, what a nice Christmas tree you have, Peter. But doesn't everybody have a nice Christmas tree? Well, this is the Christmas room. And for you guys that are new, it's been up since 2010, 2011, somewhere back then, even before that. And that is my set. So it's not like I've started Christmas early, or if you're looking at this in June or July, excuse me. And you still see a Christmas tree up, that is my set. That's my thing. It's peace on earth, goodwill towards men, and that's my message. It's happy in here, like getting presents, like being with friends and family, the ones that you love, okay? Because I know you could be with some family that maybe not, might not feel like Christmas. I've had that happen to me. Have you had that happen to you? So let me know what you think about this. And you guys that are Nikon fanboys and Sony fanboys, this is your opportunity to clobber the Canon, all right? But there's a lot of people that own Canon cameras. So I want you guys to see what this looks like, because Canon makes a darn good camera. And I know I've heard, I've even seen the videos where it's soft and this and that. You know, that's all, it's an advantage. It's to your advantage, honestly. My face looks better when the image is kind of soft. We don't need to see the age spots on my face. You don't need to see my pores. You don't need to see if I shave that close. You know, when I do portrait photography and stuff like that, many times I will soften or have to airbrush the face, you know, with the Photoshop. So the Canon camera constantly produces very, very pleasing still pictures, professional pictures, and video imaging. So don't put a lot of weight when you read or hear somebody go like, oh, it's not sharp, don't bother with it. You're better off going, oh, I don't have two card slots, okay? That would be something for you to think about. However, don't get fixated on that, because there's a lot of professional photographers that are using the 80D, the 7D Mark II, and they do not have two card slots, even the 6D Mark II. A lot of photographers definitely want them. I personally want two card slots, but I would not knock this camera out of the ballpark because it doesn't have it. You have to, you know, weigh your priorities and come up with your own choices. So that's about it for this video. Are we still recording? Well, the phone went off. Let me turn the thing back on and check. Yeah, we're still recording. How about that? That's wonderful. All right. That's it for this video. I think I gave you all the specs, right? Yep. I am using all eye. I just thought of one that I didn't tell you. So it's going to take a lot of room on this SD card. So that's it. Peter Gregg, Miami, Florida. I'll see you in the viewfinder.
You have just watched another Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg. Thank you for watching. Description of all equipment used in this video plus any notes Peter took while filming are always placed in the description box, show more box, or down arrow thingy next to the title on mobile apps. Duly noted.
Come here. Do you want to come up and look at that tail wagging? Look at that tail wagging. You want to come say hello to everybody? Let's go over and say hi. Hi, everybody. This is Jingle Bells, and this is Jingle Bell time. Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell, Jingle Bell rocks. Jingle Bell time and jingle. He knows. He wants to come up here. Yeah, he wants to be picked up. He wants to be held. He's a very demanding little dog. Oh, I just thought about it. Yeah, I do have the microphone on. Oops. All right, so this is what Jingles looks like in 1080, because his hair is kind of hard to resolve, because it's furry and it's very tight and it's white. And he makes, you know, if you don't want the right white for free, you want the, no, I'm keeping Jingles. You can't have him. I'm keeping him. Although he makes a really good place to custom white balance, right? So does my hair. Yeah, my hair's getting whiter by the day. Ugh, that haircut looks terrible. Dear Lord, in 2 weeks I'll be a much happier guy. All right, so what are you doing? You gonna say hi to everybody out there? You gonna say hi to everybody and try to take my shirt off? Is that what you're gonna try to do? Is that what you're gonna do? I'm checking for a concussion. All right, that's our Jingle Bell time. That is our Jingle Bell time. You want to say your prayers? Huh? You want to cross your feet and say your prayers? Or you want to sit here? What do you want to do? What do you want to do? What's with the licking? You want me to hold you? Really? You can't? Wow, you've gotten taller in your old age. Yeah, you've gotten much taller. I have no clue what the focusing is doing. I have no clue because you have blocked everything. All right, settle down. Okay. What are you excited about? I'll bet you he's got to go potty, because it's like he's a little bit too uppity. So I'm going to stop the video, and guess where we're going? Out in the backyard to do? You're right. All right. Later, guys. See, I just put him down and we lost the focus. Now that I go and put over here, like I'm putting him down and I come back, it held the focus. So I don't know what happened. Anyway, this shouldn't be part of the video, but I might leave it in anyway. Later, Gator. Bye.